morning to all. I am S. Manasa, studying in grade 9, Sri Shankara Vidyalaya School.
Excellent morning to all. I am Reha from grade 9, Sri Shankara Vidyalaya.
Our topic is the reason and remedy for the population of peacocks. Nowadays, the population of peacocks has increased enormously in Karur district. The productivity of the agriculture has gone down and the farmers' economic status is also very severe. It is an emergency to control the population of peacocks. Otherwise, the situation of farmers will be very worst. The remedy for this problem should be found in a right way. Our way of remedy is in a natural way, which also balances the ecosystem.
Our objectives are to understand the challenges faced by farmers, to find the reason behind the enormous population of peacock, and to control the population of peacock, to save crops from peacock and give a good yield for farmers, and to spread awareness of this project to all farmers in Karur district.
The methodology. We met many farmers and asked for many information from them and also asked some solutions from their own experiences.
Work plan. When we investigated the farmers, we found that constructing the biofence or green fence will be the right remedy in a natural way. By constructing a green fence around their farmland, the control of population of peacock will be reduced. This is the way they practiced in olden days to control the population of peacock and to balance the ecosystem naturally.
By the hint we got, we checked whether biofence was the right solution for this problem. And then we came to know this was the right solution which also balances the ecosystem.
Observation. By constructing a biofence, the ecosystem was controlled naturally. Different varieties of plants like creepers, climbers, shrubs give different types of fruits and vegetables. Some small insects feed upon or take a shelter upon these small plants. And these small animals feed upon these small insects. And these small animals become a prey for big animals. By our consultation, the process of food chain will balance the ecosystem naturally.
Result and analysis. The food chain is a very, very important feature for the plants and animals. As the population of foxes and wildcats have been decreased, the population of peacocks has been increased because wildcats and foxes will be consuming the eggs of peacocks. So this is also the reason for increase in peacocks population. Peacocks population.
Conclusion. Nowadays the threat of peacocks among the farmers has been increased, and this is the right time to take a right decision. As we have farmers directly here, we are responsible to find a solution for this critical problem without having any issues. As our point of view, biofence will be the right remedy for this problem and control the population of peacock naturally and balance the ecosystem naturally. This is the model of biofence.
This is the model of steel fence. Thank you.
Thank you.